And just for the record, you should bloody well know your patients' names. Cancer patients need effective treatments now. You can't afford the kind of publicity I give this one. We're fine, thank you.
15,000 dollars.
I'm an excellent physician. Super
cancer. Maybe leave this bit to the oncologist.
Then I have a radiant smile. Forget about trying to save the world.
What do I do?
Can't do anything. It's a disaster. Avoid her until you die.
You must know your reputation. Say your name, but you're not around.
I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head.
Suck it up, swallow your pride, keep your head down and do the one damn thing that matters after you.
It's bad.
Respect is magic.
Thanks for moving through
the time. Thank you, I will consider it.
In order to keep the peace between Castro and myself, I can't believe favouring me.
Keep that to yourself.
What were your names?
They've already done all the questions, BJ. Just